be exposed. Penetration. Loaded and ready. Enemy scrap. Unlocking target.
Stared at the lone German tank blocking his path. He was about to go toe-to-toe with Hitler's finest tank commander ace.
Unlocking target. We didn't penetrate their armor. That got him. Ready to fire on target. We pierced their armor. Reloaded. A friendly vehicle. Penetration. No good, it bounced. That one did some damage. Target locked. Releasing target.
Cheers reverberated around the inside of the Cromwell. The German invasion army had been finally crushed.
Great job, men!
The British victory had been absolute. Hitler's war machine had been disassembled and scattered across the sands of this unassuming corner of England. Edwards and his crew watched as the long line of German prisoners were slowly escorted away from their defeat. Lieutenant Edwards was right. Preparations were already underway for a joint British and American force to invade northern France. Edwards and his Cromwells would soon be called upon once more to fight for a free Europe.